we're independent, so we can't fix the company. It's still part of the British company, though. Who cares?
Well, and being an American who, we declared our independence in 1776, I agree with you. Who cares?
Yeah. I mean, the only thing that the federal election did was save us millions of dollars from our entourage going to this wonderful Who Cares winning. Now, to my rant is, this judge phase has become so popular of the level of the playing field. The Ontario and Quebec have used it for speed limiters. Canada is using it for EOBRs. The U.S. is using it for EOBRs. When did trucking stop becoming a competitive industry? If you have two football teams and one running back goes 1,000 yards a season, and the other team, the running back, goes 500 yards a season, you end up both of them step in and say, hey, that guy can only play half the season.
Oh, boy, you brought it down, when you brought up the NFL, and it was funny, and this, I gotta bring this in, Robin's friends have been going on the NFL lately. What's interesting is, Bonnie's argument that NFL has been about money, and you actually have a poorer team support the bigger teams, and as one commentator said, actually, the NFL is one of the biggest organizations on the planet, but anyway, I'm gonna get off the ground, Miranda, also, so, okay, go ahead.
I mean, if a good running of industry, what's up with leveling the playing field, have to do with anything? If you're, the only way that you can truly level the playing field is the trouble with DOT in Canada and the FMCSA say, okay, everybody's going to have speed limits, everybody's going to have EOBRs, everybody's going to charge you to the fuel company or company else, and your fuel surcharge is going to be 20 cents a mile. That's it, that's all there. Now you're going to level the playing field. If you're only going to play your job, it's fucking